Still peeping around, eh?
And you, what are you doing up at this time?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm waiting for you.
How did you know I would come?
What a question. You said there's no telling what I can do. Don't just stand there. Or shall I have them make up a bed for you? Now come on, we're late.
Sorry, I had to go back there. Must have been terrible.
All that matters is that you came to pick me up.
Yeah, I had a promise to keep.
That's right.
Look, I want to say, I feel responsible for what happened. It was all my fault. But you know, sometimes it's as if we were not completely in control of our own thoughts.
No, no, your testimony at the hearing was very impressive. Quite an event. A few more words from you and I would have been locked in a padded cell for life. Well, there's the turnoff.
I didn't hear anything. I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
I haven't felt this good in years.
What is it like?
Oh, I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise for you. You'll have to wait a good long while before you find out.
Was it worth the trouble?
It's always worth the trouble. Please, don't forget it.
Well, whatever you're talking about, just make sure it won't take too long. I'm here, just in case you need me. Martha!
Thank you.